coverage you can count on.
It's a major health hazard and an ever-present danger in New Mexico.
First Alert meteorologist Eric Green revisits the threat of radon gas because odds are you're breathing it in right now.
It's a significant health issue throughout the state of New Mexico.
Preaching the dangers of radon is nothing new, but reminding you about the threat is critical. Every house has a little, and some have a lot. Imagine Mariana Moritz's surprise when, while remodeling her dream home, she found out she had very high levels of the lung cancer-causing uranium gas.
We hadn't really ever thought about radon. I guess I'd heard about it a little bit, but not really taking it seriously.
This home in the Albuquerque foothills is literally built right into the mountain, a pretty spot to live, no doubt about that, but it's also in the prime location to see this deadly gas.
The central mountains, the area of Santa Fe and everything north of Santa Fe has significant radon.
Taos is considered one of the worst cities in the state for this deadly gas, something that occurs naturally due to our soil composition. It just naturally seeps out of the ground and into your home.
And then we build our houses on top and we make them tighter and tighter and tighter with better windows and better construction, better insulation, which then captures the radon inside the house.
Mariana's house is having extra ventilation built into it, costing a couple $1,000s. No small amount of money, but a lot better than getting lung cancer. I'm First Alert meteorologist Eric Green, KOAT Action 7 News.
You can get a self-testing radon kit for your home at a hardware store for about $20. A professional test will typically cost around $120. Radon is the second leading cause of lung cancer.